Here is how I select my portions. For my ocelots. These are ocelots portions.